Hello, folks. I thought it might be fun just for me to show you a few of my favourite things about the new house. And obviously, I can't go into anyone's bedrooms, it's not appropriate. But I've told you about the great things in there yesterday. First thing, in the shower room. Here we go, shower room, okay. Just want you to have a quick listen to the extractor fan. Okay, this is it, ready? All right, that's the light. Ready? Listen up. Screaming child is what I compare it to. All right, now downstairs. Here we go, show you down here. Okay, you got the kitchen, no fridge, mystery fridge. Then you've got the kitchen, the dining room. This is my favourite room. You've got the tiny bathroom. As I said, it's can probably get four shoes in there. Four shoes. But my favourite room is this one. Okay. So, we've got these dials. There's no sink. That's just wood. More just wood. This thing, what's that? And then huge shelf, just a massive shelf. There's nothing, there's literally nothing in here. I mean, what? Why? So this is my favourite room. I will hang out here quite a lot, I think. As I said yesterday, it has the feel of somewhere where people are killed, sort of murdering room, or like bodies washed, like Dexter or something. So those are my favourite things. As I mentioned, the other stuff, the milk crate room, the children's toys. There's also dog food upstairs, but there's no dog. But just thought you have a little insight. You've seen Sheila, now you've seen, I've named this, Portia, because I've got Portia up front. Portia the porch. All right then, that's all from me. Bye bye.